Skynet. A computer program designed to automate missile defense. It was supposed to protect us, but that's not what happened. On August 29th, 1997, Skynet woke up and decided all humanity was a threat to its existence.